my name is Smoking Joe Craven. Sharp as a razor. I'm here to help the needy, not the greedy. The kids, the people who we need it. Join us, you're doing a good job.
What was your best fight ever?
I don't hear that.
What did you say? What has been your best fight?
Oh, what was my best fight? They all were good when I won. The one that I lose, we don't want to talk about that, okay? Thank you. They have to get me, man.
No, you don't know what I got.
I don't know. I bet you my leg's bigger than yours.
I bet you slipper. Come on now.
This is the leg.
Yeah, but your shoes are shiny, though.
This car would kill Cosby.
Will you look at Bill?
No.
But you can't see.
Thank you very much.
Baby, nice to meet you.
All right, thank you.
Look at us.
Want to get this one?
Hi, I'm James Buster Douglas, and I was the heavyweight champion in 1990 with a stunning knockout victory over Mike Tyson.
I understand he was supposed to come here tonight.
Excuse me?
I understand Mike Tyson was supposed to come tonight. Do you know who he is?
I don't know. He probably was, you know, because.
And is this your first time at this event?
No, this is about my third year.
Oh, really?
Uh-huh.
And why do you come here?
Well, I enjoy it, and I enjoy meeting, you know, former champions, and I'm quite a historian myself, so get an opportunity to meet past champions. It's an honor.
And are you going to be boxing tonight?
No, not at all.
Oh. If Mike Tyson were to show up, would you change your mind?
No, not at all. I'm retired. Yeah, totally.
What does that mean? You're going to kill me?
No, man.
Are you boxing tonight?
My wife?
Are you going to box tonight?
No, I'm afraid. Okay.